so my new subscribers can get to know me a little bit better. So I have all of my facts written down right here, and let's just get started. Okay, so fact number one is I am a Scorpio. My birthday is in November, November 1st, so the day right after Halloween, and I have loved my birthday being the day after Halloween because it's just kind of like, you know, you get in your costume all, you know, ready to go trick-or-treating or passing out candy, and then, you know, after the night is done, I can just come home, and at midnight, it's my birthday, and then I get to celebrate my birthday. So, yeah, it's always been very cool, and I really love my birthday. Fact number two is that I have 7 tattoos. I got my first tattoo at 18, and I got it with a couple of my friends who, unfortunately, I'm no longer friends with. But, you know, I will probably do, like, a tattoo tour and maybe, like, a tracing video. That's something that you guys would be interested in, so you can see them all. Fact number three is I have 9 piercings. I used to be obsessed with piercings. Like, I think I was about 14 when I started really getting into it. And that's where I got my belly button pierced. And then at 15, I got my nose pierced. And then it just kept going from there, and I used to have, you know, a lot more, but I just taken some out because they have just kind of, you know, not healed properly or whatever, because I, you know, I got some piercings from glares with a gun, which you should never do, but because that's bad for you, but said, I just have so many, and I don't really get piercings anymore. I just am not really as into it as I used to be, but, you know, there are some, like, as you can see, I have my double nose pierced. You know, I like to keep those, and then I have, you know, a few in my ears, but I literally never wear earrings. Like, if you can see, I literally wear this guy, and that's it. Fact number four is that my favorite color is pink. I mean, you could probably tell with my flannel here. My favorite color has always changed, but I think pink has been my longest. You know, when I was younger, it used to be red. And I remember specifically this one story where we, I think I was in, like, somewhere between preschool and, like, first grade. And these older kids came in and did a survey, and one of the questions was, what is, like, everybody's favorite color? And so they went through all of the colors, and they got to red, and I was literally the only one who raised my hand for that color. So I'm like, red is such a cool color, like, hello, it's on fire trucks, it's on apples, like, why am I the only one who likes that color? And then I used to like yellow. I just feel like yellow is such a bright, happy color. It's literally, like, the color of the sunshine. You know, how could you not love it? But, yeah, and then it's obviously, I think it was purple at one point. And, yeah, so now it's pink. So, fact number five is that I don't have any pets. I have always wanted an animal. I've obviously had pets in the past when I was younger, but I haven't had a pet for a few years now, and I just feel like when the time comes, I'll know, and, you know, I definitely want a cat and a dog, but I'm more of a cat person. I used to have a cat when I was 5 years old. Actually, my parents got me a cat and my sister a cat, and they were sisters, and I literally, so, funny story. Well, it's sad, but my sister's cat actually ended up running away pretty early on when we got her, and my cat, her name was Jasmine. She actually stayed with us all the way up until she was 12 years old, think that that's like, you know, a little weird and funny. And, you know, how my kitty stayed with us for all of those years and our cat decided to run away for whatever reason. Our cat's name was Patches because they were both black and white cats. So, yeah, it was really crazy. Fact number six is that I love fashion. So I used to not be into fashion at all. When I was growing up, I went to a school that we had to wear uniforms. And so, like, you know, clothes really didn't matter to me as much, because when I wasn't in school on the weekends, I would literally just wear, you know, a t-shirt and shorts and call it a day. But when I hit middle school, I was able to wear whatever I wanted to class every day. And that's when I kind of, you know, went, maybe I should try and, like, have my own style and try and, you know, express myself through my clothes. And, you know, 7th grade, I kind of still wasn't really getting it. But then 8th grade is when I really discovered, you know, what I liked and what I felt most comfortable in. And I don't know if you guys remember, but this was back around 2013, 2014 when Brandy Melville was very popular. So that's what kind of got me into clothing. But yeah, I kind of have a shopping addiction when it comes to buying clothes. But every so often I'll go through my clothes that I don't wear as often and I'll donate. Oh my gosh, it literally just started raining. I don't know if you guys can hear that. So fact number seven goes a little bit along with the last fact, but I love makeup. I'm actually not wearing any right now, but I'm just, you know, a little lip gloss. But I started loving makeup around 18 after I graduated, and I definitely wasn't the best starting out, but, you know, it takes time and practice to really kind of get it, and my makeup style has definitely changed a lot throughout the years, and, you know, I just feel like it goes along with the trends as well. But 99% of the time, I'm not wearing any makeup. But, you know, I just, like, you know, for, like, special occasions, like when I'm, you know, obviously filming a video for you guys, except for this one, I'll, you know, wear makeup. And, you know, I really love to just try out new looks every so often. But, you know, I usually always go back to my natural looking makeup that I do every single time. So, yeah. So, fact number eight is that I actually collect Bratz dolls. This has come very recently. I literally just started getting back into it. I had Bratz dolls when I was younger, and I don't know where they went. You know, like, I've moved so many times since I was younger, and so they just, you know, got lost in the shuffle. But I, you know, they have the 20th anniversary Bratz back in stores, and so I have purchased some of those, and I've also gotten some on eBay. And, you know, I have a little tiny collection going on, but I'm hopeful for the future for when I can have, like, you know, a nice big collection that I can give, like, my grandchildren when I'm older or something like that. Fact number nine goes along with the last one as well. I collect little, like, fairy figurines, like little, you know, tchotchkes that you can place on a cabinet. I actually started when I was very young, and I remember my mom's sister had come to visit from Texas, and we went to these little shops downtown, and I just saw, like, all these fairies in a cabinet, and I fell in love with one. And from there, it just, like, blossomed into this, you know, huge collection. And I get fairies whenever I go out to shops, and I'll see one, and I'm like, oh my gosh, like, I need that one. So it's not, like, a specific kind or brand. It's just, you know, whatever fairy I think is beautiful and I want to add to my collection. So, actually, recently I found a new shop. It's, like, a crystal shop, and they have all these beautiful display window, and I definitely want to go pick one up soon because they are absolutely gorgeous. Okay, fact number 10 is that I love to sing and dance. I was actually the captain of my middle school dance team in 8th grade, and I stopped, unfortunately, dancing up until then, but I like to kind of just do my own dancing. Like, I'll literally put on music in my house and, like, have a little dance party to myself. And then, like, the singing aspect, I have been singing for as long as I can remember. I have actually tried out for The Voice twice. And unfortunately, I didn't get a call back, but it's okay. You know, it's not gonna crush my dreams. I actually have wanted to, you know, make music and, you know, be up on stage, but I kind of have a little bit of stage fright, so I don't know how it would work with that. Fact number 11 is that I love art. I really love to use markers primarily to draw, but I also really love to use paint. I use acrylic paint, and I usually do people. I've primarily done like anime style drawings because my brother really likes that genre, and I've done like a, you know, quite a bit of artwork for him. So yeah, I want to branch out and like draw like my own things and eventually put some stuff up on my wall. If you can see, it's, you know, it's pretty bare back there. So it'd be nice to just kind of, you know, put some of my stuff as decor. Fact number 12 is that I have two siblings. As I mentioned before, I do have an older brother, and he actually has a son, so that's my nephew. He's 11. And then my sister, she's 3 years older than I am, and she is married and has three dogs, and they're so cute. I haven't met her third dog. She recently got it within the last few years, and she actually moved back here because she lived in another state, so that's why I haven't met her third dog yet. But yeah, she actually wanted to bring her dog here pretty soon so that I can meet him and, you know, just stay here for a little bit and, you know, have some bonding sister time. And my mom's also gonna be there, so yeah, it'll be fun. Fact number 13 is that my favorite movie is Tangled. I just love that movie so much. I can watch it so many times, and I feel like she really resembles my sister because my sister has blonde hair and green eyes, and so, you know, I just like that you know, kind of resemblance going on. And I love her little, like, you know, pet friend that she has, a little green dude. I don't know if he like an iguana or something. Maybe, I don't know. I'm probably very wrong on that, I'm not sure. But yeah, I just love it. And I love all like the songs that they sing. Like, oh, Mandy Moore is incredible. Fact 14 is that I love pasta. It's my favorite dish. I can literally eat pasta every day. I love it all kinds of ways. I actually make this amazing pasta and chicken dish that I found on TikTok. And you just season the chicken with Old Bay, Slap Your Mama, garlic powder, onion powder, and pepper. And then you cook your noodles, and then you the sauce that you put the noodles in is heavy whipping cream. What is it called? The cream cheese and Parmesan. And then you also add a little butter. Oh, excuse me. You also add a little butter in there as well. And it is absolutely incredible. I could literally eat it every day, three times a day. No, I'm kidding. But it's literally my favorite dish. And I just made it for my family recently, and they thought it was delicious as well. So, you have to try it. Fact number 15 is that my favorite animals are stingrays. A few years back, I went on a cruise with my family, and one of the excursions we did was snorkeling, and there were stingrays in the enclosure that you could snorkel and you could hold him and take a photo. And I actually got to feed the stingray for the second time we did it. And it is literally one of the most incredible experiences I've ever had. I absolutely fell in love with stingrays at that point. They are just such incredible animals. And oh my gosh, when they swim and they kind of like brush up against you, it's just, I have no words for it. You have to try it if you ever get the chance. Fact number 16 is that I used to play the flute back in elementary school. It kind of reminds me of Lizzo because, you know, she's known for playing the flute. But I started in third grade, which is like insane. And then I played all the way up until eighth grade. And then once I hit high school, I just kind of was like, you know what, I want to like explore other options, you know, with all of the clubs and stuff. And so I didn't pick it up from there. But yeah, I loved it. I genuinely enjoyed being in band. I was a band kid. But yeah, it was so much fun, and I highly encourage you to learn how to play at least one instrument in your life. Fact number 17 is that I love to read. I actually went a very long time without reading, and I actually recently picked it back up, and one of the my New Year's resolutions was to read at least one book this year, and I'm actually on my second book, so yeah, we're only, you know, a little bit more than halfway done with the year, so I'm very proud of myself. Back in elementary school, I was actually required to read, and I don't know if anybody knows about AR points, accelerated reading, but you would have to read and then like take a little like 10 question test. And I remember this one kid literally had like thousands of points on his AR points, and like, oh my gosh, it was insane. And I used to like never want to do them because it was just so annoying, because you literally had to ask permission from your teacher before you could go on the computer, and I never wanted to ask because I was always like the shy kid, of course. But some kids would actually just read the back of the book and go take the test. They didn't even actually read it, so it's insane. But yeah, I'm so glad that I got back into it. Fact number 18 is that I love to cook. I know I mentioned earlier that I made that chicken and pasta dish, but my 2020 New Year's resolution was to learn how to cook, and I'm so happy that I did. You know, obviously we were in quarantine, so that was like the perfect thing to, you know, kind of keep me occupied and to learn. And now, I mean, I wouldn't call myself a chef by any means, but I can make, you know, pretty generic dishes, and like if I find a recipe on TikTok, I'm able to do it, you know. And I just, it's something about, you know, creating something and giving it to somebody and having them like have that positive feedback is just really like rewarding and heartwarming. And I don't know, I just, yeah, I want to learn how to make more dishes, because my list of things that I can make isn't very expansive. But yeah, I should probably invest in like some cookbooks or something. Fact number 19 is that I am currently taking college classes. I am taking two classes next semester. Botany is one of them, and then the second one is oceanography. And the botany class actually comes with a lab, so I'm gonna have to do that myself because they're both online classes. But I'm really looking forward to these because these are just, they sound like really interesting, fun classes. And my sister actually took oceanography when she was going, and she loved it. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. Plus, I actually have a lot of plants of my own, so that'll be very exciting to learn more about plants for sure. favorite character is Louise, with her little bunny ears. She's just, her little mischievous ways.